Hello, my name is Frédéric Bruneau and I'm from Quebec City.
And this particular exhibition is more about letters, calligraphy, that's what I do.
I'm a self-taught artist, I've been for 20 years, and I was in love most of my life with 20th century European art.
Hi, my name is Kira Callan. I am an artist from the San Francisco Bay Area. I hope to portray through these paintings are this vulnerability, but a very confident vulnerability, sort of a trusting vulnerability. And I think as artists, we do that. We do put ourselves out there and make ourselves vulnerable. But to do an art show like this, it makes us come across as very courageous and confident.
My name is Bob Lenz. I'm from New York City. I studied art in high school and I studied art in college. And after college, for some reason, I went into the advertising business. So I had a 38-year career there, and then I started painting again, which is about 10 years ago.
My name is Scott Forsyth, and I'm from Calgary, Alberta. I mostly do nature photography, landscape photography of the Canadian wilderness, and I work with a company that goes up to the Arctic and up to Greenland as well, and I like to capture some of the more remote wilderness areas and bring back the beauty and share it.
Hi, my name is J.R. Rapier. I am from Austin, Texas. My work here is inspired by just sitting and waiting and seeing what nature can give to you. So that is what you'll see. Thank you.
Congratulations. The show looks great and your work is fantastic, so take a bow.